Scientists want to use sperm to treat tumors inside of women's vaginas. That's right. Buckle up, people. Gynecological cancers are very hard to treat, and with over 1 million women diagnosed every year, researchers are looking for some kind of drug delivery method that can survive in the harsh environments of the vagina, cervix, and uterus. They also need to be able to quickly propel themselves toward a tumor, and they need to do this all without diluting the drug itself. One group of researchers realized that they didn't have to look very far to find such a thing, because living, breathing mammals naturally make something that thrives in that environment. Sperm. Sperm are evolutionarily programmed to travel through the reproductive system, and now scientists are using this to their advantage. They're testing bionic bovine sperm to deliver cancer-treating drugs directly to tumors. So to get this method to work, researchers take bovine sperm and they soak them in doxorubicin, which is a type of chemotherapy drug. Then a 3D printed iron harness is microscopically fitted onto the sperm cell. That's right, them sperms suit up. Sperm themselves are only like 0.002 inches, so imagine how tiny that harness is gonna have to be. The armored sperm then are inserted into the patient's reproductive system, and the researchers use magnets to guide the ironclad sperm to the drug drop-off point, the tumor. Then the bionic suit releases the sperm, allowing it to swim into the cancerous tumor and deliver the drug to the problem area. At that point, the drug fights to the death, hoping to overpower and destroy the cancer cell. Doxorubicin is a pretty effective drug, sometimes used for cancer treatment. The struggle with it, though, has been finding the right delivery method for the strongest doses, but still maintaining potency without damaging nearby cells. It's not exactly targeted on its own. And while this drug delivery method may sound pretty ridiculous, because it kind of is, it's still only effective in the lab. But it could be what scientists, doctors, and patients have all been waiting for. Now, this is obviously a pretty far-fetched use of sperm, but scientists are looking into other ways that these cells can help treat various medical conditions. Similar methods of sperm-assisted drug delivery have the potential to treat gynecological diseases like endometriosis and pelvic inflammatory disease, but also others throughout the body. And scientists are using sperm as inspiration for nanobots that could help clear clogged arteries within the body. More research is obviously needed, but it seems like sperm could be used for a whole lot more than just making babies. Microscopic mini-machines that can do all sorts of things in our body is very, Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. You wanna know more? We got a whole video on them right here. What do you guys think of these ironclad sperm swimmers? Let us know in the comments and come back here every day for more videos.